Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Infamous. Hang on, easy, and there we go. Alright, starting over. Anyways, welcome to the Infamous DLC, Festival of Blood. How are you doing today? You doing good? Yeah? You guys doing good? I hope so.
Beer, please.
I'm gonna need to turn that up.
On me. I'm perfectly capable of buying my own beer, thank you.
Good. Glad to hear that. You can get the next round. You are not from around here, are you?
What makes you say that?
I would recognize such a beautiful pair of eyes.
If you're too busy reading your kitty books to notice.
This? This is a kitty book. This is research.
Yeah, I guess I'll just have to owe you that next round.
Hey, I'm being serious. There's some freaky deaky shit going on out there. What kind of shit make you piss your pants?
No, yeah.
This book here teaches you how to deal with it.
Okay.
You know my buddy Cole McGrath? He used to make fun of it too.
The Cole McGrath?
Want to know?
Yeah.
The Demon of Empire City.
That's what they call him.
You know Cole McGrath.
I know him. He's like a brother to me. A brother from another mother.
Here we go.
This here kitty book, as you call it, helped me save him from eternal damnation.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me more.
Well, you know about Pyre Knight?
That I do.
Oh man, I knew you were from around here.
I knew it. Wow, that got loud. Not my neck. Probably move the mic a little closer to me. There we go.
Big old bonfires in the streets, dance around until sunup. Me and my boy, we were there for the last one. We couldn't even get a beer before folks started howling out for help.
Help. Yummy. Whoa. Yeah, I know. Oh.
Now, some folks might say that Cole McGrath is a bad guy. Ain't nothing farther from the truth. Back then, if folks were suffering, he'd be right there.
Yeah, forces me to be the good guy here.
Beneath the church and the ceiling started falling in. I think there are more folks trapped down there.
Hey, don't worry. I got it under control.
Yeah, I got it.
Down in them catacombs beneath the city. They were first used for crypts. Then the Underground Railroad, and then some bootlegging. Yeah, they got used for pretty much everything. The thing is, the folks who went down there kept disappearing.
Wee! What the hell? Yeah, I haven't played this DLC in a long time, so there's a lot I don't remember.
Anyone else in
Whoosh.
Here?
Whoosh.
I'm in need.
Oh shit. Whoa. Oh.
Those fangers had got him. They'd opened up a vein in his neck and started dripping blood into some matchstick of a corpse. Cole's a conduit. He's superhuman. His blood, it did the trick. And her bite was like a pit bull with syringes for teeth. The more she drank, the prettier she got.
Jeez.
Other vampires started crowding around, chanting her name, Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary, Now Cole's blood had brought her back all right. In return, she gave him a little something inside.
Ooh. There we go.
Cocktail after me. The Bloody Mary. Oh, God, I hate that name. Worse yet, it's served with breakfast. When was it ever acceptable to drink before 5 in the afternoon?
A long time ago.
Well, my dear, I control you now. In fact, come sunrise, all of your free will be mine.
Screw you.
Don't try to say
yeah. Oh, by the way. Oh, son of a bitch. Hee. Oh, God. Shit. Come on. Gotta catch up. Whoa. Hey.
Yep, fool.
He is. Well, I don't have my weapon. But I could definitely use that.
I read Dracula. I know how this works.
Roar. Yeah.
It's next time I hold my breath.
Yeah, okay. Oop. Shit, almost missed that one. Whoops. Sorry, I had to fight them. I needed my powers.
So fine. Enjoy your last night of freedom. Because once the sun rises, you'll be my tent. Maybe I'll dress you up, put you in a nice peacoat like the rest of my boys. You'll look very natural.
Yeah, probably. Whoop. 2, 3. Yeah. Let me out. 8 hours until sunrise. Feed me, Seymour.
I miss her. You know where the fire's at around here?
No, no, no.
One of us now. Embrace your new life. It's wonderful.
Whoa. Damn. Oh.
Delightful, isn't it? Of course, to fuel such powers, you'll need more blood. Rivers of juicy, warm, human blood. Drink them dry. The blood of lovers is a taste to be savored. That's it. Keep your strength up. My children are going to test you tonight, and I want to see what you can do. I've never had a subject with abilities like yours. Oh, you're such a treasure.
Hey, man, where you at? Been off the radar for a while.
Zeke, I got bitten by a vampire.
Really? Are you a bit more handsome than normal? Do teenage girls suddenly find you irresistible?
Hey, I'm serious, Zeke. The vampire who bit me, but she gets inside my head and takes control.
I'm just gonna keep feasting for a little bit.
I'll be your slave.
Okay. Look, brother, we've been through weird stuff in this. Now, it can't be a coincidence that they showed up on Pyre Night. There's gotta be a connection.
Nom nom nom. Dinner theater.
Yeah, it's the spirit.
Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. I just figure the sooner I get the trophy, the better. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. God, look at all these people. All these people I can feed on. I'm gonna go ahead and at least get like a quarter of the way there. I mean, might as well, right? I'm also gonna turn that audio down. There we go. Let me eat someone, see what that looks like. Eh, maybe down to one more notch.
Cole had turned into a genuine blood junkie. Whatever humanity he had been clinging on to, innocent blood was washing away. And I'll be damned if it didn't taste good to him. I mean real good, like fried chicken.
Nom nom nom.
Please,
alright, a few more. And
nom nom nom.
Perfect. And now we'll just head on the way and I guess whatever people I run into on the way. I'll just munch too. Save me some time later. Ooh, what's that? Yeah, but I see something. What's this? Yoink, yoink. Where's the other one? Dude. Oh no, no. Alright, we're going this way now. Alright. Q. No. Phew. I mean, might as well, right? And also, since they're over here... Oh, they're up top, aren't they? Cool beans.
Huh. Father Ignatius Demon Slayer.
What? Whoops. Oop, new ability. He's up top.
You thinking he had some kind of technique dealing with blood guzzlers?
Yeah, I'm just hoping it works without having to get ordained. That would chastity and all that.
Ah, abstinence. I sure wouldn't know anything about that. Long nights alone, staring at a bikini magazine. Yeah, that's foreign territory to me.
Okay, good thought.
Dudes. Let me up. Jesus Christ. Nom nom. Where are they? That's weird. Oh, whoops. Yeah. Hell yeah. All right. Let's feed. Nom nom nom. Nope, you're not running. Yeah, let's get to 50. Om nom nom. Om nom nom. Uh-uh, you fuckers think you can run from me? Damn, they all ran. And oh no no. Om nom nom. I mean, I'll probably take a look at the trophies after this episode so I can make sure of what I'm doing. Oh, there's a vampire thing. Whoopsies. Nom nom nom. Wee. Oh, God damn it, there's another one. Mine. All right, onward. Oh, there we go.
My girls were eager to meet you. Try to keep your arms and legs attached.
Yeah, all right. Interesting. All right. The other one. Yeah.
Alright, man, it's really looking like it was Ignatius that torched Mary way back when. But I've gotta figure out how he got close.
You know what? They got the Legend of Pyre Night show going on by the clock tower. And I'm pretty sure Ignatius is in it. That's kinda like the Nativity at Christmas, except in this one it's all about demons and fire.
Om nom nom. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we are going to go find the storyteller. And I'm sorry that I'm not talking so much, it's just there's not a whole lot going on with this, especially when there's like all the minor little trophies. But anyways, I'll see you guys.